Texting and driving.
Sure. It Can Wait has been a long-standing programmer at AT&T, focusing on distracted driving and letting people know the dangers of distracted driving, whether that's texting while driving, but it's also expanded into using social media, checking email, all of the things that sort of get in the way of people driving safely.
It's Michael Stevenson. I'm the It Can Wait tour manager on the East Coast. And this is our AT&T virtual reality simulator. We travel the country to high schools, universities, government buildings to educate the public on the dangers of distracted driving. So this right here is a memorial wall. You'll see a list of real life victims that were affected due to distracted driving. You'll see a time underneath their name. That was the time that they, you know, tragically lost their life due to being on the phone behind the wheel. And then we also have a VR experience right to the side where you hear from some real life avatars and some real life victims on distracted driving. And then we also encourage all attendees to take our pledge to never drive distracted on the iPad. We've raised 24 million pledges. You can also go to itcanwait.com and pledge on there as well.
It was an eye-opener, pretty accurate. I would strongly recommend that people come and try this out.
So I thought the video was really interesting. It really showed, it was really realistic with all the people who were in it. The parts that really stood out to me was when the lights came and you saw the hundreds of thousands of people who died throughout the year. It was really hit home.
Let me just activate the program real quick for you. All right, so there's a focus knob right here. So once you put it on your head, focus it to your eyes, and then I'm gonna put some headphones on you, and then the program will start. Alright, I'm gonna put some headphones on your head now.
Okay.
Everything comfortable?
Yeah.
Alright, enjoy, thank you.
Hey, he was just in my car.
He's on the football field.
What's that?
Are you on the football field?
Yeah.